Hello, it's Valerie from Inner Child Fun. Today I'm going to show you how to apply temporary tattoos. We will be using the Melissa and Doug Temporary Tattoo Jewelry Set designed for ages 4 to 104. If you're 105 years old, well, maybe these aren't for you. I'm going to share just how many designs and variety there is in this set. In fact, there are over 130 different tattoos in this collection. Begin by carefully tearing the paper for the desired tattoo you wish to apply. The perforated edges of the paper make this relatively easy to do. Next, remove the clear sheet that's on top. Borrow my daughter's hand and apply the tattoo face down onto the skin. Hold it securely in place, then dip a paper towel in some water. Press firmly and saturate the paper on the tattoo. It will take about 30 seconds for the tattoo to transfer onto the skin. Continue pressing and applying water on the paper. Finally, carefully remove the paper backing. Do this slowly so that all of the tattoo transfers onto the skin. And there you have it, a beautiful tattoo. Look how nice that watch looks. So fun and so easy. For more crafty fun, visit us online at innerchildfun.com. Thanks for watching.